Norkopir residents are the latest victims of human-wildlife conflict. The residents who rely on farming are now counting losses after monkeys invaded their maize plantations and fruit orchards. The primates are also reported to stray into a nearby orphanage from the national park. The center's director, Peter Kerori, is urging Kenya Wildlife Service officials to move with speed and take control of the situation.
KWS. Na pia wajue vile tulipa hiyo gharama.
In Kilifi County, a row has erupted involving an Indian investor and the county administration over what their crypto investor has termed as intentional attempts by the county to frustrate him. Shahzid Ahmed Yusuf says that the county officials have been frustrating the 60 million shillings project under the pretext that it has not been authorized.
Nilinunua kwa ajili ya kujenga hapo. Na nimejenga hizi yote hapa wana hawa walipatia mi approvals zote, approvals za zile PP2, NEMA, kila kitu nazo hizi. Lakini sasa kila naendafanya kazi hawa watu ya county wanakuja zuia mimi kazi. Asema hapa huwezi jenga.
Claims that Kilifi County CC for Lands Charles Dadu terms as insincere.
This is a project that was duly submitted at the county government. The department in charge of physical planning. It was approved subject to certain conditions. Some of those conditions emerged that during the early stages of implementation were not complied with.
And Meru Governor Kiraitu Murungi has revealed plans to eliminate all ghost workers at the county. This is after a human resource audit conducted by Deloitte Consultancy Limited revealed that the county has more than 1,700 ghost workers inherited from the previous regime. The report also shows that only 17% of the county staff had university degrees and critical professional skills needed by the county government.
When we came in, we found several challenges. We have inherited bloated, overstaffed, and overlapping management structures, which are sometimes manned in our own assessment by incompetence.
And in Kiambu, a somber mood engulfed residents of Karung village in Dumberi ward after middle-aged man David Nganga was found brutally murdered just a few meters from his house. Dumberi ward member of county assembly David Kimani condemned the incident and urged members of the public to provide security officers with the information that will lead to the arrest of the criminals involved.
I also want to urge the security agents waweke security kabisa ndio hii mambo kama hii isitokee tena hapa Dumberi. Na I condemn this act with the hardest way, having known that hata ukipewa hii dunia yote wewe mwenyewe uwe wale watu wako hapa na alafu uachiwe dunia wewe mwenyewe hakuna kitu itakusaidia naye. Kwa hivyo mimi na aji wale watu wako hapa wote tushirikiane, na kama mtu ni mtu muhalifu, hata kama ni your brother or your sister, abia watu sababu atakuimbia na kesho ingine akibia watu wengine wote akibadilisha atakuja kukuimbia hata wewe mwenyewe.
And finally, leaders from Laikipia led by Senator John Kinyue have urged residents to embrace public participation forums in order to help in prioritizing crucial development projects they need in their respective areas. They spoke on the sidelines of a series of public participation meetings that were held at Karaba, Mutanga, Manjani and Olderbot areas in the county.
And we'll be going around in the whole of Laikipia West doing what we call public participation. The reason of doing that is that we want to involve the community so that they can own the projects. And when somebody owns the project, they have a lot of faith in what we are doing.
Bruce Gukwo for Channel 1 Weekend.